السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. اللهم صل وسلم وزد وبارك عليه وعلى آل بيته وأصحابه وأحبابه ومن استنى بسنته واقتفى أثره ودعا بدعوته إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد، our Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام said in authentic hadith, من لم يشكر الناس لم يشكر الله. The one who does not thank people, he did not thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It means your thankfulness to Allah is not complete until you thank His creation. And yesterday was a day of appreciation in our masjid. Our board of trustees appreciated the effort of those who served us during the month of Ramadan. We recognized the great effort of our sisters in the masjid, the sisters committee, for their service taking care of our kids during the month of Ramadan. By the way, in some nights the amount of sisters reached 500 in the masjid, and alhamdulillah they were able to organize this number of people. And also we appreciated our youth who managed the iftar and the suhoor in our masjid, the parking lot, the youth, the kids. Alhamdulillah, they did a great job, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept their effort and to reward them. And we chose this night, the final night of the month of Ramadan, to appreciate our scholars and imams and teachers who are serving us. And I'm going to start with one of the scholars of the Muslims in America, Dr. Hatem Al-Haj. Dr. Hatem Al-Haj is one of the scholars of the Muslims in America. He lived in America for decades, and he is one of our scholars here in Masjid Tawheed. We have a very long term of relationship with him. He was one of our board of trustees during the 90s, and he was the chairman of the board of trustees for a period of time, and we always rely on him and go back to him when we need fatwas and we need a consultation. He's always there for us. So we invited him tonight to be with us in Salat al-Tarawih, to tell him in front of our community, thank you. We appreciate your help and your support and your knowledge. You're always there for us. Dr. Hatem Al-Haj, by the way, he is the author of many Islamic books that our youth are benefiting from. And he is one of the professors in Mishkat University, one of the Fatwa Committee of AMJA, the Assembly of Muslim Jurists of America. Before all that, he was imam in many masajid before, and one of the founders of many organizations in America. And before all that, he was one of the scholars of the medical science. He also a great medical doctor. So I would like Sheikh Hatem to walk forward to us, just to the Board of Trustees want to give you a small certificate. It means nothing. It is just a word of appreciation. Allahu Akbar. May Allah reward Sheikh Hatem. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. In fact, Sheikh Hatem has a huge effect of on our Muslim community in America on the national stage. And he's preparing for us a big squad of scholars and students of knowledge and imam, able to deliver the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to people and to show them the right way to the Jannah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it from all of us. The second person we need to appreciate tonight is Dr. Sheikh Abdullah Kamel. Sheikh Abdullah Kamel, one of the most beautiful voices I have ever heard. He is an excellent reciter of the Quran, strong memory, great voice. He's a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all of us. You can feel the Quran and understand the Quran just by listening to him. And he chose to be with us last year, and this year we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept his effort and to bless him and his family and his kids, Allahumma ameen, and to gift us Sheikh Abdullah Kamel for many years to come, inshallah, tabarak wa ta'ala. So I tell him, in behalf of all of you, thank you very much. Allah Yazak. Thank you very much. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. And then also, we need to appreciate our Imam here in the Masjid, Sheikh Mustafa Abo Saif. By the way, I was looking for a young Imam and reciter to join our team here in the Masjid, and I found him in one of the masajid in New Jersey, so I stole him for you. Alhamdulillah. So I was able to bring him. And he, mashallah, enjoying his presence with us, and we are enjoying his presence with us. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward him. He's also, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gifted him a beautiful voice and strong memorization of the Quran. And the people are enjoying his recitation in Salat al-Tahajjud. May Allah bless him and bless his family and his kids. Allahumma ameen. And reward him and accept from him. Allahumma ameen. The board want to appreciate his effort in the masjid. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Inshallah, may Allah reward you, Sheikh Mustafa. Barakallahu feek. May Allah accept from you. And by the way, I know the Board of Trustees will not appreciate themselves. They did not prepare a certificate for themselves. But I want to say something for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Our brothers here, the team who led the construction of this masjid, they deserve a big thank you from the community. Because wallahi, despite the hardship and the limited resources, they were leading our ship in the middle of the ocean, facing high waves, and they were committed to finish. And as you see, you are in a very beautiful building. Masjid Tawheed is rebuilt. So they will not prepare a certificate for themselves, but we need to tell them thank you, and we leave it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward them in the day of judgment. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept their effort. Allahumma ameen, jazakum Allahu khairan, and let's go to Salat Tarawih.